trail magic is such a testament to the hiker community and the people who support the hiker community.
Anything is trail magic if it's helping someone else out.
There are people who care enough about the hikers that are coming through to give them a little gift or something to keep them going.
We are here today spreading our version of trail magic, Merrell Magic. And this is about surprising, delighting people when they least expect it on the trail.
You pop up over this little level and here's a lemonade stand.
It's free lemonade.
Really?
Oh, of course.
Incredible.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I did not expect to see the lemonade stand out in the middle of the desert. It's a nice surprise.
It certainly is trail magic.
Spread the joy, for sure.
The mission of the SCA is building the conservation leaders of the future, and we're starting with these kids here.
They've been repairing trail. They've been doing a lot of hard physical labor.
Takes a lot of teamwork.
The dirtier you are, the better you've done.
It's nice to give back to those trails you've been hiking on for so long.
As far as these crew members know, this is just their last day of work out here on the trail after a few weeks at Rainier. They have no idea what is in store for them once they get back to their base camp.
Well, welcome back to your campsite. This is Merrell Magic.
It was awesome to see this whole thing laid out for us, like pizza and flowers. It's so fancy.
You guys are amazing that you've given up 2 weeks of your summers to give back so that we can enjoy the outdoors. So thank you so much for that. We really appreciate it from the bottom of our hearts.
Ice cream!
Hiking the Pacific Crest Trail is never easy. This year, 2017, was really hard. We've been following this group, three sisters and two guys, have been hiking together for 5 months now. We're surprising them with a special night in Yosemite Valley. Can you guys hold up here for a second? How's it going? We're here to interrupt your through hike for about 24 hours.
We just got plucked off the trail after 151 days. Now we're at this incredible historic monument.
My name's Lisa. I'm here to welcome you to the majestic Yosemite Hotel.
Oh boy, it's unfathomable.
Yeah, I don't know what to think right now. I'm not sure what's happening.
We're about to have hot showers.
It's amazing.
Cheers.
It's incredible that you guys are doing this for hikers because we're just doing what we love.
We really hope that these stories inspire more people to, one, get out on the trails more, but also hoping that people will then spread that magic both on and off the trail as well.